crazy couple months. 2 months to be exact.
3 months.
3 months. You want to just fill everyone in on why we've been so MIA? I mean, this whole situation started with complications with moving to Miami and everything going south for the first 2 months, which we figured out. As you can tell, this is now the third apartment that we're in.
Well, we haven't posted anything.
Well, yeah. This is the actual apartment that we moved into.
Basically, we moved to Miami and had an issue with our first apartment. We ended up not moving in, which ended up being the greatest blessing ever because we ended up going back to my mom's house and staying for a month at my mom's house until we found a different apartment, which was the building that we lived in the last time we were in Miami.
A year ago,
and we were at my mom's house for a month, and we came back to Miami, and we're in our new apartment, moving in, and unpacking, and just getting settled, and it was a furnished apartment, so we didn't really have much. And we have a few moving clips of us moving in there and everything, and like 3 days into moving into that apartment, we got a call from my mom that my dad passed away, and it was definitely unexpected, and so that was like the most horrible moment of my life. And the past
couple weeks we've just been
going through it basically, and we had to go back to Tampa and just kind of handle everything. And obviously the last thing on my mind was making videos, and it's just been like a whirlwind, and I like have been avoiding doing this because, and I don't feel like obligated to do this at all, but like I was like, I obviously watch YouTube for enjoyment myself, and I've found other people post videos like this, and it's like the one thing that's helped me. So I just thought I would just film, because obviously we film our daily lives all the time, and I feel like it would only be right if we shared what's going on, because I'm not just gonna hide it and act like everything is fine, because I definitely have been like working, going back to my day to day, and like tonight out of nowhere I'm like sitting on the couch and I just like start crying out of nowhere, and it's on and off. I'm fine 1 minute and then another minute I'm not. So I definitely feel like getting back into filming videos is like one thing that I really love doing, and if I'm able to go to work every day, I think that's something that I should be doing. So I just felt like I wanted to give a little update before trying to make other videos, just because it's been like such a whirlwind and I'm obviously like so not okay, but
I felt it was only right to, since we update you on everything else.
Yeah.
And we've been away for 2 months or so.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be weird just to step back in and move out an explanation.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. And so basically, I've just been, I don't know, going with the flow and just trying to handle it day by day, and it's definitely different every day. Yeah, so long story short, we ended up coming back to Miami after spending some time at my mom's house, which was really good to be with everyone together. And then we came back to our Miami apartment, and the day after we got home, we found out that we had to leave that apartment. And on
it
top,
it's just a sick joke.
It's like honestly, like just one thing after another. But after this happened, and after like this news and everything, like nothing in my life can be phased anymore. Like nothing mattered anymore. So I like it was me before, I would have been, like, so upset and stressed out, and this just, like, I was just, like, honestly, whatever, like, we'll figure it out. And we ended up having to, like, look for a new apartment, and we were apartment searching, and, like, all of this stuff happened, like, life things happened that we needed to, like, power through, because we were obviously, like, not gonna have an apartment or a place to live. And so I had to, like, on top of everything, and, like, me just being, like, grieving and not okay with anything, like, we had to apartment hunt and do all of these things, and it was just, like, really a lot at once. So, get into more details about that and, like, our new apartment, and, like, we even, like, filmed a few days before in the old apartment, but I don't even want to, like, post that, honestly, because, like,
it's just not relevant.
No, and just, like, even, like, looking back at that, like, makes me really sad, and, like, that apartment, I'm glad we're not there anymore, because I just, like, have bad attachments from, like, this time in my life, and, I'm just really happy that we're in a new place and able to, like, fully, like, I feel like now that that's sorted, our living situation, I'm finally able to, like, get in touch with, like, what's actually happening and just kind of, like, take it day by day and be gentle on myself. And I feel like I just felt like sharing, because I really, like, love filming videos and want to get back into it, and I just wanted to share what's going on in my life. So I, like, don't really can't even get into, like, anything, because, like, there's no amount of words that can explain, like, how I'm actually feeling, or, like, I don't even know how to explain it, and, like, I'm not good with words, really, or emotions. I really don't like to, like, share my emotions or anything, and so, like, I was hesitating putting out this video because I don't even know how to phrase or word what I'm feeling, and so that's why I just kind of whipped out the camera right now, and I'm just, like, yeah, and it doesn't make sense, and it's not even, like, remotely portraying what I would like it to portray, but, yeah, but, I mean, it kind of makes me sad a little bit, because I, like, have been doing YouTube for a little, like, I don't know how many years, but, and, like, obviously, I don't know, I just, like, I didn't share it with that many people, because we were just getting started, and it wasn't something that we, like, really, like, told a lot of our friends about or anything, and it just, like, makes me sad that my dad won't be able to watch our videos, or, like, didn't really fully get to, like, enjoy them, and he hated the computer, so it's, like, not...
There was no shot that man would have watched.
But, and even, like, just being in New York and stuff, like, I never, like, our family, other than, like, my sister, isn't really in our videos that much, and so, like, I guess it's just, like, my one regret is not, like, filming more when we were there. But on the other spectrum, I, like, whenever we were there, we were fully, like, in it.
It was a good thing that we were there, because I've never seen him happier.
Yeah. So, I'm probably gonna go cry more. Video is going to be something more lighthearted, and I'll try and share more of these moments, because usually when I vlog, I whip out the camera only when I'm, like, happy or doing something fun, and that's definitely not been the case lately. So